the tale of Sweeney Todd. His skin was pale and his eye was odd. He shaved the faces of gentlemen who never thereafter were heard of again. He trod a path that you have trod, did Sweeney Todd, the demon barber of Fleet Street.
He kept a shop in London town, for fancy clients and good renown. And what if none of their souls were saved? They went to their maker impeccably shaved. By Sweeney Todd, the demon barber of Fleet Street.
A bow and a fancy chair,
a mug of suds and a leather strop, an apron, a towel, a pail and a mop.
For even as he deserved the nod, did Sweeney Todd,
the demon barber of Fleet Street.
Inconspicuous Sweeney was, quick and quiet and clean he was, back of his smile, under his word, Sweeney heard music that nobody heard. Sweeney bird and Sweeney.
Sweeney was smooth, Sweeney was subtle, Sweeney would blink and rats would scuttle. Sweeney was sinuous, Sweeney was pretty good, fair and high and happy. Sweeney was true, was Sweeney was good, Sweeney was true, was Sweeney was good, Sweeney was Sweeney.
Attend the tale of Sweeney Todd.
The tale of Sweeney Todd.
He served a dark and avengeful god.
He served a dark and avengeful god.
What happened then? Well, that's the play, and he wouldn't want us to give it away. Not Sweeney. Not Sweeney Todd.
The demon barber of Fleet Street.